The press station is reporting that a 48-year-old lady, Mr. Sarita Rao, wife of India's IT mogul, Mr. Adinarayana Rao, has committed suicide at Four Seasons Hotel 1 hour ago, after her kidnapped 10-year-old son was killed during the rescue mission. It's a brutal day for the law enforcement. This series of high-profile kidnapping over the last 6 months have put fear into the London elite, and police are working relentlessly for clues to catch this notorious kidnapping gang.